The study, the results, the impact of trees, implications for urban design, closing scene. In the pulsing veins of our cities, a silent power thrives, capable of enhancing our mental well-being. This is the story of the power of green. At Bangor University and the Technion, Israel Institute of Technology, researchers have embarked on a quest to understand how nature influences our mental state. Equipped with eye-tracking technology, they've delved into the urban landscape to observe and analyze. 117 urbanites embarked on a 45-minute journey through their city, their gazes shifting between the concrete jungle and pockets of green. The data revealed a striking truth. Those who lingered on the greenery experienced a significant drop in anxiety and a surge in restorative feelings. Trees, the quiet sentinels of our urban parks and streets, emerged as champions of mental health. A mere glance at their leafy boughs can usher in a wave of tranquility, a testament to their profound impact on our urban existence. This research is a beacon for urban planners and architects, illuminating the path to a future where cityscapes are interwoven with nature. The integration of trees and plants is not merely for beauty, it's a blueprint for fostering well-being in our bustling metropolises. Imagine a city where every street, every skyline is touched by the grace of green. This vision is within our reach, a future where the power of green shapes our urban experiences and nurtures our mental health. Join us in embracing every leaf, every branch, as we cultivate a happier, healthier urban life. For a deeper dive into the transformative influence of urban greenery, stay connected with us. Until next time, let's sow the seeds of a greener, more serene urban world.